They are, because it's not really much to smile about here in the forecast at all. Let's get right on over to your weather headlines, because we've got ourselves a chilly night upon us. In fact, you know what? We're not talking record cold, at least not here, but it sure is going to feel chilly for a June morning tomorrow. Now, good news is, if you're not a fan of the cold, it's going to change in a hurry by the weekend. The bad news is we're going to introduce rain and the potential for a lot of it. In fact, here's the headline: heavy rain to take us into next week. We will see repeated rounds of showers and thunderstorms periodically through the weekend, probably through the better part of next week as well. And I would probably say by the time we get to Wednesday, maybe middle of next week, many of you will have received between 2 and 4 inches of rainfall, and I'm not going to rule out the potential there for even more than that. So not only will we have the threat for maybe some water rises across the area as we see the weather pattern change towards stormy, but there will also be multiple opportunities for strong to severe storms ramping up over the weekend. All right, let's talk about the good stuff, right? We're talking 43 to 48 in the morning, chilly conditions with generally sunny skies expected to get your Friday underway. All right, here's your hour-by-hour forecast. The next few hours, temperatures will steadily fall their way back down through the 50s. Here's the culprit for the chilly weather today: an unseasonably strong storm center that's up around Cleveland. If this were September or October, sure, fine. But in June, you typically don't find these types of systems cruising through the Ohio Valley. But either way, we had brisk northwest winds throughout the day. Those winds have subsided, and now our weather good guy is going to spare us a dry day tomorrow. All right, here's a look outside right now. You can see the winds have certainly relaxed from where they were earlier this evening. We had wind gusts up to about 44 officially at the Weather Service out there in Wilmington, so it was a blustery day. 54 degrees right now officially at your airport. We've got a light west southwesterly breeze at the moment. Some of you are already ready to tumble down into the 40s tonight. If this were, let's say, 6 or 7 in the morning, fine, but there we are, 11:20 at night, and we're still falling. You can see you're already down to 49 in Mount Healthy. It's 50 in Harrison. You're at 51 over in Lawrenceburg, 56 in Kenwood, Sharonville, Hyde Park at 53, oh, at 55 in Cold Spring. So by morning, I'm thinking middle to upper 40s. Pretty much area wide. I'm not even going to rule out that a few of you could be as low as the low 40s to start out tomorrow morning. So again, not record setting cold, but you know what? I wouldn't be surprised in some more rural areas you would get close to that. And then tomorrow, nice recovery, lots of sunshine. We'll see temperatures jump about 30 degrees tomorrow from morning to afternoon. So here's a look at Futurecast. It's going to be quiet tonight, and you're talking about delightful sunshine tomorrow. Beautiful weather for Italia Fest. Also the Reds tomorrow evening. If you've got something to do out on the town Friday night, you're in great shape. You don't have to worry about any rainfall. But just as fast, we are going to see big changes to welcome in your Saturday. In fact, by sunup on Saturday, showers are moving in, and I suspect we're going to have a couple of rounds of showers and storms in here throughout the weekend, Saturday into Sunday. Again, I don't see a total washout any one particular day, but it is looking very stormy at times and unsettled throughout the weekend. And right now, pinpointing exactly when the bulk of the rain falls is tricky, but I certainly am eyeing Saturday night and Sunday for the potential of heavy rainfall and the threat for maybe severe weather on Sunday. So we've cleared out now. Chilly night upon us. Upper 40s in the city, low to mid 40s in the burbs. Tomorrow, perfect. Doesn't get much better than this. 75. Just look at your day planner. So yeah, you might need a light jacket or pullover in the morning until we start to warm up afternoon. Here's your 7-day forecast. There's your weather impact icons for Saturday, Sunday, and Monday. Notice though, temperatures do warm up, but along with those warmer temperatures, Mike and Sheree, that also increases our instability, thus better chances for maybe some stronger storms too. So something to watch out for as it turns kind of unsettled. A pretty active weekend weather-wise about to ramp up.
Kevin, thank you. All right, this was magic.